गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, इट्स टाइम फॉर आवर इंग्लिश क्लास। टुडेज टॉपिक इज वर्ड ट्रेन। यस चिल्ड्रन, यू माइट हैव सीन मैनी ट्रेज वेन एवर यू वॉन्ट टू गो टू समवेयर आउट ऑफ स्टेशन और टू सम अदर प्लेस। बट हैव यू हर्ड अबाउट अ वर्ड ट्रेन? डू यू नो वॉट इज इट? Wait, ma'am is going to tell you. See, this is our word train. But where are the words? We can't see any words. Yes, children, we are going to fill the words in it. And you know how? See, this is the first word. And it is written in the engine of the train. Okay. Now what you have to do? You have to look at the last letter of this word. Like this is a car. C-A-R, car. And the last letter is R. Now the next word which we are going to fill in this word train will begin with this letter. Okay? Last letter will become the first letter now. Okay? So the last letter is R. Think of some words which begin with letter R. Like rose, roof, rat, ring, and so many. You can write any word of your choice. See, I have written roof. Okay, now read this word and look at the last letter. R O O F, roof. R O F, roof. Now the last letter is F, F. So we will begin our next word with letter F. Last letter will become the first letter now. So think about some words with F. Fish, flower, free, fat, fan. See, I have written the word fish. F-ish, fish. Now look at the last letter. Last letter is H. And last letter will become the first letter for the next word. So think about some words which begin with H, like hot, hen. And I have written hill. Okay, now let's move on to the next train. See, this is our next word train. And let's see which word is there. The first letter is pot. P-O-T, pot. Now the last letter will become the first letter. So we will start a word with letter T. Tree. Last letter is E. Now we will begin with E. Ear. Last letter is R. Now we will begin a word with R. That is root. Okay, children? So it is so interesting. And now you are going to do the given assignment in your practice book. Do page number 30. There are 3 word trains. Quickly fill them. Remember the rule. The last letter will become the first letter. That's all for today. Bye-bye.